Let's get started.
Stand up.
See you there. Put your hands together with me. Rap, rap, rap. Show me two clap. I like to see food, my bear. Let's make a straight line over here in front of me. See you there. Hey, Ava. Come on up. Go stand over here. Make a line. Make a line.
Don't be my target just yet.
Go stand over here, buddy. Good. What we're going to do is we're going to run all the way around the paint. Did I say stand over here so we can punt the target?
All right, I'd say
we're making a straight line. Because we're about to run all the way around the blue when the music's playing. When the music stops, then we're going to freeze. Ready? Let's run with me. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. On the blue, on the blue, on the blue. On the blue, on the blue. On the blue, on the blue. Keep going. Stay on the blue. One, sir, two, sir, three, sir, four, sir. Okay, get ready. When the music's playing, we're going to run on the gray or on the blue. Say, on the blue.
On the blue.
You're not going to touch the middle blue. Say, don't touch the middle. On the outside. Good, stay over here. Come over here. There you go. So we're on the gray. Go ahead, run on the outside. On the outside. Let's do four more even. Tell me, gonna say one, sir, two, sir, three, sir, four, sir, five, sir. All right, this time instead of running, we're gonna hop. I'm gonna say hopping. Hop, 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 hop. Full move. Let's do four more egos. Count going to say one, sir, two, sir, three, sir, and four, sir. Last time we're going to hop. Ready? Hop. You can go back to dots. Yes, sir. Here, Ava, this is a perfect boundary right there. So, yeah, can you sit right here? Yeah, there you go. Let's do butterflies. Let's put your feet together this way. They are butterflies. Say butterflies.
Butterflies. I
keep your feet together, Ryan. There you go. There you go, Daniel.
Head down.
So, to your toes.
Hand up. When you do it, you want to keep your feet together, and then you try to put your nose
all the way down to your toes this way.
Show me again. There you go. And back up. Watch this. One leg out. One leg in. Hands all the way to the sky. Want you to touch your toes. Say yes, sir.
Reach to your toes.
And hands up till we switch your feet. No hands. Show me. Say, yeah.
Yeah.
There you go. Slam, show me. And grab your toes. Yes, sir. There you go. Screaming hurt my ears. One thing was strong. Powerful. Screaming is not very strong. Good. Hey, crisscross. Oh, you just gave me a main page there. Let me see you say crisscross this way. On the count of three. Want you to stand up. We're going to grab a big target over there. We're going to practice our balance. Say, balance.
Balance.
All right. When I say go, don't move. Ready? One, two, three, stand up. Yes, sir. Okay, come over here. Go. Let's grab the target. Big one. Big one. Hold on. Hold on. I'm going to grab the big one from the top. Stand up. Take this. Look at this. Not that one, man. They're all the same. They all the same color. Almost there. There we go. Let me see if you can sit on it like me. Watch. I got a 30th right here, and then I'm going to sit just like this. Crisscross. You got it. Flip it over. Do the other side. So, yeah, you got your target. Flip it over. Flip your target upside down. Your target upside down. Here you go. Flip it over. Try to sit on it. Come stand up. Wait, flip your target. Good. There we go. Sit up. There you go. Sit up. Okay. Do this stand up on top of it, just like this. Stand up. Right here, right here. Stand up, stand up, stand up.
Go back on your side.
There you go. We're going to practice our block first. Just across your arms. We're going to do our strong block. Our block. Say, Kia! There you go. Let me see this guy. Cross your arm. Let's try another. Let's do a strong block. Go! There you go. Cross your arm. And another one. Ready? Go! And another one. Let's try it super fast. Ready? Go! There you go. Here's my challenge. Step off the target. I want you to stand behind it so your toes should be right next to the target. Who's got it? Owen's there. Who else has got it? Right next to the target. Here, Daniel, go on the other side so I can have your belly over here. So, yeah, stand on the other side. Stand up. We're not going over.
I'm doing it.
Here, right here. Right there. So, what we're going to do, who's frozen? I like how Ava's waiting for the directions. Who else is waiting? I am waiting. There you go. Ben's waiting. So I am. Daniel, look. Cross your arms. When I say go, you're going to jump. And you're going to block when you land on it. You're going to say, Kia! Let's see if you can do that. Ready?
I just started going in. Hold on. On your mark.
Get set. Go! Kia! Go ahead. Let's try again. Step up. Let's try another. Cross your arm. You need big jump. Watch you land on strong. Say, Kia! There you go. You've got the hands up though. Uh-oh. You've got to stay on your feet. Let's try again. Cross your arm. Let's try another one. Show me. Big jump. Go! Hey, block. Kia! There you go. Use your hands. There you go. Let's try another one. Cross your arm. Big jump. Block. Nice strong. So we jump and say, Kia! There you go. Let me see it's on their feet. Oh, good. Let's try another one. Ready? Cross one more time. Jump in block. Say, Kia! This time, we're going to do our kicking now. So kick it. So what? Get our hands up. We're going to stay on the target. Tap his leg. Say, kick his leg. I want you to try a kick. Just like this. Say, Kia! There we go. We got to stay right on top of the target. Look at Sayam. Now he's on the target. He didn't fall off. Get ready. Let's try another one. Shall we kick this leg? Say, Kia! There you go. Oh, yeah, then. Good ball. I like it. Ready? Show me another one. Shall we? Kia! Oh, yeah. Hands up. That's perfect. With the kick, ready? Go!
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, ready? And go!
Yeah.
All right, this time,
when I say
go, Daniel, we're going to do four kicks. Okay. How many kicks are we on?
Four.
Four. I'm going to say four kicks. All right, so Gabriel's ready. Eyes on me. When I say go, how many kicks, man?
Four.
Good. Ready? Get set. Go! Count. Say one. And then say two. Three. And there we go. That was too easy. Say easy. This time, we're going to do 10 kicks. Oh, yeah. Get ready. When I say go, on your mark. Get set. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Woo. All right, let's try again with their challenge. Stand on the edge like this. Do stand like me again. And when I say go, you'll jump and then you'll do four kicks. One, two, three, four. But then, you're gonna jump back off the target. You can sit right there on top of your target. You can show me all of that. What I just said. You have to jump on it, four kicks, and then jump off. Owen, you can do that? Yes, sir?
Yes.
Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Come over here. I want you to show everybody. I want you to do it on my target. Stand here. Right here. Stand here. Watch this! Ben, you're gonna miss it. You're gonna look. Because Owen, he's gonna jump on the target. Jump. And then what's next?
One.
Oh, you gotta think of that.
Two.
And show me three. Show me four. One more kick. There we go. And then off the target. Should we jump up? All right. Well, go over there. I want to see you on your spot. What I want to see is no one to fall off the target. Who can show me without falling off the target? You did a really good job trying to show me, Owen, but you're falling off the target. I need someone to stay on there when they're kicking. Crisscross. Who thinks they can show me? Well, I think, look, you see Ion over there, how he's saying crisscross on a target? He's really focused. I'm going to give him a try. Go over here, Ion. Stand right on the edge. Okay, I'm going to say go. So you jump. There, you have four kicks. Right with my hand. Go one. Kick. Go one. Show me two. Three. Four. And then show me jump off the target. Go jump. That was perfect. You know what I like hitting fall off. You were super focused. Kicking. That was amazing. Can you give the game for Ion up here? Go ahead, stand back over there. Go ahead. Let's try it. Stand up. Say yes, sir. Yes, sir. Ready. Ready. Stand up. Once I am. All right, let's try. Shall we jump? What's yours? It will not. It will not. How many kicks?
One.
Four. Four kicks. Ready, go. One. Two. Three. Four. Go forward. Then shall we jump off the circle? Jump. Jump. All right, let's try again. Ready? Get set, go, jump, and then go four kicks. One, two, three, and four. And show me, go ahead, jump off. There you go, let's try one more time. No falling, stand your feet. Last one, and then we're gonna do a race. Are you ready? Get on the target with me. Your next one. And show me, go. Show me, go, one, two, three, four, and show me, jump. All right, now look, I need you to help me out. Pick up your target. I want you to put it over here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're gonna put it over here like me. Upside down, laying straight this way. And you're gonna stand just like this. You're gonna put it right next to mine. You're gonna put it right here. You're gonna be right here. Here, I know. Yours gonna be right here. Hey, but yours will be right here. Go behind yours. Go here. Ben. Right here. Go ahead. Got me. Get ready. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, wait. Come back over here. I did it. Come back. So you're going to grab onto the target like you guys are already doing. Like this. We're going to try to push this all the way down to the other side. When I say go. When you get down there, you're going to stand tall right on the line. You ready? Get set. Here, hold on, man. Wait, wait, wait. You got to get next to us. Over here. Put your target next to us. Come on, man. Pick up your target and put it next to us. There you go. Ready? And go. Yeah. Let me see. I'm sitting standing right in the line. Let me show how that works. All right, I'm looking. All right. Let's get ready. We're going to try pushing the other side now. Ready? On your mark. Get set and go. Alright, let's try it again. Get ready. On your mark. Get set. Potato. Okay, go. Hey. One more. Get ready.
I'm gonna beat that.
Throw that. I'm gonna beat that. Just let it frame it up, Mario. Okay. Get ready. Let's try it again. On your mark. You ready, Aya? That doesn't look ready. Willie. Flip it over. Flip it over. You ready? And go.
I won.
Let's take it and let's put it back over here nicely. So yes, sir. Watch, just like this. Put it against the wall. Put it against the wall nice like this. Promise you can put it away nice. There you go. Keep it nice, keep it nice. And then over here. Right here, right here. Not yet. We still got plenty of time. Crisscross. Let's use space this way. Ion, what's going on?
Where are you going? Hey, Ian.
Daddy.
Buddy.
No.
Let me see. Crisscross.
I need some water.
You know what? If you need water, raise your hand.
I want you to say, can I get some water, please?
Can I get some water, please?
Well, hold on. I got to call on you first. Ben, what's up?
Water.
I
need some water.
You need some water?
Me too.
We're going to take, wait. We're going to take turns. So crisscross this way. It's okay. But listen, we're going to practice our self-defense. Now it's like self-defense.
Self-defense
is so important because if someone grabs you, especially on the shoulders,
Daddy,
no one's allowed to, hey, listen, buddy.
I need water.
If you need to say something, you better go to the bathroom, raise your hand. You have to go, body. Go ahead. Bathroom's right over there. No. Okay. Well, we're going to practice this. It's all right. Be rid of it. We're going to practice our self-defense. I need a hug. You can help me out. You can help me. Like, Ava, you can help me out? Yes, sir. Yeah. Let me see. So watch. Remember, this is where if I grab and show you, put one hand up. Okay, that. Put this in there. Why don't you step and drop your arm down to me. Say, yeah. And then what do you do? Who remembers how to do that? All right, let's all give it a try. Stand up. Can you stand right here in front of me? Weird. That's like a straight one. That's me behind you. So I am. Stand up. Go over there. Go. All right, let's give it a try. Go, take your hand up. Go up. So we step. Drop it down strong. There you go. What do you say? Scared. Go ahead, run all the way around. Right in the blue. Ryan, come over here and stand in line with us.
Yeah.
acá.
Let's go.
Jaguar?
Yeah, my jacket has a claw.
Oh, a jaguar. Okay, let's see. All right, cheetah, hold on that. Cheetahs are fast, right? Come on, hey, run like a cheetah. Ready? Go! Run, run, run. Oh, yeah. Over here. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right here, please, sir. Whoa, stand up, stand up, stand up. Stand up. Let's play some dodgeball. Stand up. Let me see if you can't follow this. Don't move. 5 seconds. No wiggling. Then we'll play. You ready? So let me see who's frozen. 5 seconds. Don't move. One. Is it funny? Two. Three. Four. Five. You get hit by the ball. Or if you keep fucking going. Go.
Say yes, sir.
Someone that's been earning their white belt. Heard they were an amazing listener at home between the first time and the second time they came in, so they could earn the white
belt. Is that my belt?
Yes, it is. Here, stand up, Ion. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You get to earn your white belt. Isn't that so cool? Stand right there. Can everyone give Mr. Ion a big hand this way? Say, yay! Yeah. Boys, I need you to sit nicely. Karate classes because we're going to be in Duke Island Park. We're going to have a picnic. I hope you guys can all come and join us. We're going to do a lot of fun games there. We'll have food. We'll also have a water gun fight. So if you guys want to come, you're more welcome to just come and hang out with us. If you don't have to sign up for anything, you just come in and hang out. Go stand up. Say yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right, put your hands together. Do a 2-5. 1-2. Bow this way. Say, do my best.
Yes.
Stand up. Here, bow like this. Do my best.
Go ahead, grab your sandals. Everyone's got Crocs. Or shoes. Go ahead.